warm. Got it?
Where do you see to? Anywhere around here?
Yes.
Scrubbing the whole line out and starting again, and then just be generous. Don't sort of think, oh, I can squeeze a little bit in that muddy little corner there, and then get out, and it's all comes off.
You do it, and if you get miserable,
you can just go off, and then just a bit more, rather than,
like,
we have
to finish this, we
kind of
need to do that.
We can
do this, and then
we'll
off.
Is
that bit
quite
strenuous,
or is
it
like this? Can I run into my stone here, and then just see how much it is? Instruments are there, who?
Oh.
Don't be scared of kind of saying either that we're going too fast or too slow.
Great.
Is this all going to be 23? The one beyond is the last one we've got.
The one you're in now?
The new one. So... So 23 is the new one, yeah. So I'm just doing a 0.58. That's it, that's all three. Which way? It's probably easier if I get forward, isn't it, for you? Especially if you've already written it in. Minus three.
Okay.
And 2, 3, 5. 0.58. So 2. What you could do though is you could write that 23 is numbered. We did have a number here.
It's over there. It's over there, 17.
Okay. So, what do we want? Get back these back on.
There's normally they stick out miles, don't they? Right, that should be free and do it in the car.
Yeah.
And we'll move.
Does it not fit in? No, it will do, it will do. So I was just thinking there. Packing it sort of nicely for Simon.
Well, we could have a go at washing it. There's a brake washer, isn't it, at the farm?
I think, yeah. If we seem to get it.